Black people have existed in all ways at all times. It's just the delusion of white supremacy that keeps us being shocked every time. And it's like, no, it's always been true. It was like, we haven't seen Black people portrayed this way in this time, yet they are Black people like me, you know, like her particular identity praxis as a Black woman at that time, of parents who are sort of first generation in their own right outside of enslavement. For my parents, sort of first generation for the Jim Crow laws to be changed and to be the generation of like Black excellence that's supposed to be birthed from all of that access and that kind of pressure, that kind of, you know, honor, that like just the complexity of all of it. I was like, oh my God, people really had me out here thinking that like I was the first, you know, or that the Huxtables were the first generation of Black people to have access to upward mobility or to be in some sort of version of, you know, quote unquote, the American dream life. And they cut us off from our lineages. And I think that's like one of the biggest insidious tools of white supremacy is that kind of intentional erasure. And it can happen in a very tangible sense, like Black Wall Street. And it can happen in the ways we're written out of history and written out of stories. And so when I saw Peggy, it was like healing because I was like, oh my God, like that's me. That's the life that I lived. It's interesting because it's like, I don't know, this sounds spiritual, but Peggy feels like an ancestor because I feel like I saw myself. Like it wasn't that difficult because I, you know, having access to education, having access to different types of resources that like even your parents didn't have access to, how often I was like made fun of or said I talked like a white person or all these types of things, when like had I known, I could point to a Peggy Scott in the 1880s that's like, oh, this is a version of Blackness that has always existed. And so for me it was more like this thirsty uncovering than it was some kind of like fantasy to wrap my head around. It was like, oh my God, of course, Black people have existed in all ways at all times. It's just the delusion of white supremacy that keeps us being shocked every time. And it's like, no, it's always been true. And we fall victim to it as well. All of us have been sort of like limited by this propaganda of white imagination that's not really true to the like multitudinousness of Blackness, you know?